Welcome to Raw. Live from Baltimore, Maryland. I'm Jim Ross with Jerry the King Lawler.
I know I say this a lot, JR, but I think tonight's show is going to be the best one ever.
You might be right, King. Of course, the Raw superstars always seem to find a way to outdo themselves every week, and that shouldn't be a surprise. Ashley is one diva who doesn't know the meaning of the word quit.
Yeah, or the meaning of the words, call me back when you get this. I must have left a dozen messages for her in the past couple of days.
These fans can't get enough of Tori Wilson,
and neither can I.
Everywhere Tori goes, she wins them over with that beautiful smile of hers.
Wait a minute. You're looking at her smile? What the heck is wrong with you, Uncle Jerry?
Never mind. I think I know the answer to that.
Listen to the crowd, JR. I think they've got something to say to these superstars.
And if they're smart, they'll listen. Remember, without these fans, these superstars are out of a job. Boy, what a match. I wouldn't even hazard a guess as to who's going to win this thing.
What? Have you got both your contacts in one eye, JR? It's been obvious to me since the start of the match.
Oh, really? Well, then, why don't you just enlighten the rest of us, King?
No way. I can already tell this is going to be a great match. I don't want to ruin the ending for you.
You're too kind, King. You're also full of horse manure, as far as I can tell. This is Raw action at its finest. That's why Raw is the number one brand of sports entertainment.
You got that right, JR. You're not going to see this kind of action on SmackDown.
Not on SmackDown or anywhere else.
Two.
There's nothing else out there that can come close to the excitement
three
of seeing the Raw superstars perform live.
Four.
Five. After some of the things we've seen in this ring, JR, I think we'd better remind the folks at home not to try
six
this stuff themselves.
That's for damn sure, King. The WWE superstars are trained professionals.
And even they don't walk away from every match in the best shape.
They sure don't. We've seen more than one superstar taken out here on a stretcher.
Well, you can't ever accuse the WWE fans of being shy about saying what's on their minds.
You sure can, JR. And I don't think we'd have it any other way. Ashley's stamina is incredible. Most divas would be completely exhausted by now.
What are you talking about? She doesn't look that tired to me.
She should be. She's been running through my mind all night long.
There's no room for error when you're on the top rope.
Oh, Tori Wilson looks as lovely as ever, as if that's a surprise.
Looking at bodacious Tori Wilson reminds me of something no buddy of mine used to say. She's got legs all the way up to her...
All right. Simmer down there, partner.
Are you blushing? Look at you. You're blushing.
I tell you, King, I've got no earthly idea how these superstars...
And here's the pin!
One,
this capacity
two,
crowd three. Is making their opinions known tonight.
They sure are, JR, and I love to hear it.
Contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, please welcome Kelly.
I'm Michael Cole. This is JB Allen. We welcome you to Portland, Oregon. It's been a long... long time since we've come to Portland, and it's great to be back.
The Rose City's going to get its face rocked tonight, and I, for one, can't wait.
And neither can these fans. We better get started.
Or we might have a riot on our hands.
Two.
When I first heard about this match, I wasn't sure.
This superstar is all fired up. And so is this capacity crowd.
Yeah, well, one mistake and we're going to see that fire put out pronto. It's so great seeing these superstars in competition here tonight. I had a feeling they're going to wind up against each other sooner or later.
There were times when it seemed like it wasn't going to happen, but I can't tell you how glad I am that it did.
That's for sure. You know, anytime you throw these kind of combustible elements into a match, you're guaranteed a great show.
And that's exactly what we're seeing here tonight.
Wow, listen to that chant.
The crowd makes a huge difference, whether they're for you or against you.
I don't know if this is such a good move. This could be disastrous.
Kelly might not be the brightest bulb on the string, but who needs brains when you got a body like that? Uh-oh, a slap like that doesn't tickle, believe you me.
With your charming personality, I'm sure you felt one or two of those in your day, partner.
One, two, three.
I think we might be looking at the future of the
When a stored fighting style icon is available, hold the R1 button and press the triangle button to literally send your superstar on a rampage. For a limited amount of time, your superstar will shrug off all strike attacks, and all grapple moves performed by your superstar will be unstoppable. Move the left analog stick in any direction and press and hold the circle button to execute a more powerful Irish whip, sending your opponent over the top rope and crashing onto the arena floor. Technical. When a stored fighting style icon is available, hold the R1 button and press the triangle button to make your superstar technically sound. For a limited amount of time, your superstar will automatically reverse all of your opponent's attacks. Prior to receiving any limb damage, technical superstars will automatically reverse all of their opponent's strong grapple and ultimate control moves. While running toward your opponent, press the X button to quickly duck behind them, catching your opponent off guard. When performing an Irish whip, press the square button right before you release your opponent to pull them back in for a finishing move. High Flyer. When a stored fighting style icon is available, hold the R1 button and press the triangle button to ready your superstar for a possum kick. For a limited amount of time, your superstar will automatically reverse your opponent's next attack and roll them up for a surprise pin attempt. When your superstar is near the ropes, move the left analog stick toward them and press the square button to perform a springboard attack. To quickly roll out of the way of an opponent's attack, hold either the L2 button or R2 button and move the left analog stick. When your opponent is groggy against the turnbuckle, run towards them and press the X button to execute the turnbuckle leapfrog. Superstar has a sword fighting style icon, hold the R1 button and press the triangle button to wreck shot. For a limited amount of time, your superstar will reverse all of your opponent's strikes, and all strike attacks performed by your superstar will be unstoppable. Approach the upper body of a downed opponent and press the X button to execute the ground and pound. While in this position, move the right analog stick left and right to strike, and up and down to perform an additional attack. To unleash your superstar's Fists of Fury, hold the R1 button and press the square button. This will cause your superstar to automatically unleash a combination of three successive blows. Showman. When your superstar is in your opponent's correct finishing move situation with a stored fighting style icon available, hold the R1 button and press the triangle button to perform your opponent's finisher. To perform your opponent's taunt and steal their momentum, hold the triangle button and press any of the directional buttons. However, if the taunt is interrupted, your superstar will lose all of their momentum instead. Your superstar can also perform a taunt by pressing any of the directional buttons while standing on the turnbuckle. Follow this action with a successful dive attack, and your superstar will receive full momentum. But if the move or taunt is interrupted, your superstar will lose all momentum.
Contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, from Los Angeles, California, Melina.
Ladies and gentlemen, Michael Cole and JBL here at ringside, welcoming you to Minneapolis, Minnesota.
Hey, I got top billing tonight. I like it. Keep it up.
Well, what can I say?
One.
These Minneapolis fans have got me in such a great mood. I'm feeling especially generous tonight.
Two. Three.
If Michelle's not careful, she could wind up in a pinning predicament.
I don't think she's worried about that. She pulls out some of her best moves when she's on her back.
I've got no one to blame but myself. I walked right into that one.
Six.
Seeing a match like this seven. Makes me proud to be part of this company.
I'm with you, partner. You just
eight.
Can't experience a thrill like this anywhere else.
And that's because nine. You're not going to see athletes.
Oh, would you look at this. Talk about arrogance.
Yeah.
It's sickening.
I think it's great. That's not arrogance. That's confidence. And that's what wins.
Is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, from Richmond, Virginia, Mickey James.
Ladies and gentlemen, Michael Cole and JBL here at ringside, welcoming you to Minneapolis, Minnesota.
Hey, I got top billing tonight. I like it. Keep it up.
Well, what can I say? These Minneapolis fans have got me in such a great mood. I'm feeling especially generous tonight.
These superstars are at the top of their game, but only one of them is going to have his hand raised at the end of this one.
And that's a real shame because, like you said, this has been a great match so far.
So what? You want to say that everybody wins so that nobody gets their feelings hurt?
I never said that. I'm just saying.
Instead of pandering to the fans, you should really keep your head in the match.
Come on. You're looking at a superstar who can feed off a crowd and use that energy to win the match.
Watching these superstars go at it reminds me why I prefer to stay on this side of the announce table.
You know, if you let me train you, you could be cruiserweight champ inside a year.
Oh, no. I've heard stories about the way you train people. You make Marine drill instructors look like pushovers.
Are you surprised? They're just training people to go to war. I train them to be WWE superstars.
Well, thanks but no thanks, partner. Look at that. That's going to go over big with the fans and build some momentum at the same time.
You got to watch out for your opponent when they're getting fired up like this. Talk about superstars who don't have an ounce of quit between them. You're looking at them right here.
And that's a potentially dangerous mindset to be in. If you're too proud to realize that you're in trouble, you might wind up risking your career for a single match.
Hey, you got to be in there every single match and be willing to do whatever it takes. You'd know that if you actually ever step between those ropes.
I don't have to have been in a match to realize that jeopardizing my future for the sake of one match is incredibly short-sighted.
You know, I'm going to replace you with somebody who actually knows what they're talking about. Maybe Carlito. He might be a little tough to understand sometimes.
I'm Michael Cole, this is J.B. Allen, we welcome you to Portland, Oregon. It's been a long time since we've come to Portland, and it's great to be back.
The Rose City's going to get its face rocked tonight, and I, for one, can't wait.
And neither do these fans. We better get started, or we might have a riot on our hands.
Ashley's a wild little filly, but I bet I could tame her.
I'm not sure about that, partner. She seems like she'd be quite a handful.
She seems like she'd be a couple, but I don't see what that has to do with anything.
For the sake of our show tonight, I hope Kelly Kelly manages to restrain her exhibitionist tendencies.
Excuse me? Did you just say that you didn't want to see a beautiful young woman in a state of undress?
I'm not saying I'm not interested. I'm just saying I'd like for us to not get kicked off the air.
I think we might be looking at the future of the WWE in this ring tonight.
Wouldn't surprise me one bit. This is a great match. The fans are definitely into it.
And that's what really matters. If the WWE fans aren't happy, they'll let you know it.
Wow, listen to that chant.
The crowd makes a huge difference, whether they're for you.
Is this what I think it is?
If you thought it was the Starstruck, you're absolutely right. Seeing a match like this makes me proud to be part of this company.
I'm with you, partner. You just can't experience a thrill like this anywhere. The adrenaline is pumping. The crowd is coming alive. This is what they came to see.
Hey, try to restrain yourself a little bit, okay? You're supposed to be calling this down the middle. I think these superstars are going to keep it up until they've got literally nothing left to give.
And that's the attitude you have to take to win.
Here's the pin. These superstars give everything.
I think she's going for her signature move.
You called it. The Starstruck connects. That's usually the beginning of the end.
Ashley first kick.
This could be three right
One,
here.
Two.
Kelly Kelly might not be the brightest bulb on the string, but who needs brains when you got... There's the cover.
I hope this isn't the last time we see these superstars face off.
I don't say this too often, but I completely agree with you. This has all the makings of a nice, long rivalry. Oh, man, you'll be seeing stars after this one.
And that's why she calls it the Starstruck. What a move!
Man, you just can't put anything over on these.
And here's the cover!
One, two, three.
Talk about superstars who...
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, From Boise, Idaho, Torrey Wilson.
A big bienvenue to our fans around the world from Montreal, Quebec. Jim Ross here with Jerry the King Lawler.
And folks, let me assure you that tonight's show is a lot better than JR's French.
Sheesh. Well, there's no question of that, King. These Montreal fans are ready to get started, and so am I. So what are we waiting for? This capacity crowd is solidly behind their superstar. Look at this.
Wow, could you be any more biased, JR? How about some fair and balanced commentary?
These superstars are going to put each other through wrestling hell tonight.
They've already got a pretty good start on that, JR.
They have indeed, King. I don't think there's an ounce of quit between them.
Yeah, and that's where things get dangerous. If you're too proud to admit that it's not your night, you might wind up risking your career for a single match.
But at the same time, King, no one makes it up the ladder without pushing themselves to the very limit. It's a very fine line to walk. I think that...
Oh, no! This is terrible! You can't let your opponent build this kind of momentum!
Well, all I can say is someone's been eating their vitamins and saying their prayers. What an...
Wow! Stealing your opponent's finishing move definitely sends a message. I think it's pretty obvious which way this one's gonna go.
And here's the pin!
One, two.
These fans can't get enough of Torrey Wilson. And neither can I.
Everywhere Torrey goes, she wins them over with that beautiful smile of hers.
Wait a minute. You're looking at her smile.
Climbing up the turnbuckle isn't bad. It's all the ways you could come down that hurt.
Look at this. Look at this. You talk about a house of fire. You're seeing it right here.
Yeah? Well, somebody better put out that fire, or this one's not going to end well. Here we go, JR. She's looking to put her opponent away.
And that face buster could do it right there.
Wow. Listen to these fans, JR.
You can fool some of the people. And now a pin.
One,
this could be it.
Two.
Is that? No, only two.
Well, from the looks of things, it's not hard to tell how this one's going to go.
What are you talking about, King? I think this is still an extremely competitive match that could go either way.
You know, JR, it's obvious that the only exercise you get is stretching the truth or jumping to conclusions.
Well, judging from the shape I'm in, I don't appear to be doing too much of either, King. I've got a feeling this is going to make her fans very happy.
You're right about that, JR. What a face buster! We could have a pinfall here, JR!
One, two, three. three.
I don't think these superstars...
Here's your winner,